Nächster Läufer, nächstes Skate aus Kanada, from Canada, Roman Sadowski.
Last but not least, the final contender, competitor here in the last warm-up group of the men's free skating, Roman Sadowski from Canada. He's going to be skating to Chasing Cars by Snow Patrol.
Do everything on our own.
Roman Sadowski.
Talking about elegance, Roman Sadowski from Canada is a very elegant skater, and even though he had some technical burdens to face and some obstacles that got in his way of probably winning the gold medal, he faced it really good, faced it quite elegantly, and he's done a pretty good job of fighting until the end, until the very end of the program. And you must not forget that this is so hard to do with such difficult technical elements to get through the program cleanly. And even though he's not done it today, I'm sure he will be doing that in the future. And he's done it in the past at the ICUJP Rostelecom Cup in 2021, which was his best performance so far. But starting it off with a step out on the quadruple salco in the beginning, which was a little bit unfortunate, but then following it up with the triple axel, which was very nicely executed there. And then the triple flip with some hesitation in the landing and the double three turn to reset the mind and going for the triple toe loop, which was a little bit shaky in the landing, but still landed quite good. And then the triple flip double toe loop, unlike the planned triple axel, which was meant to be there, but he went for the safer option for the triple flip double toe, and then had an unfortunate fall on the quadruple salco here in the second half of the program. I think it was not fully rotated, which led to a fall, very unfortunate fall for the champion of the short program here at the Nebelhorn Trophy. Then the triple Lutz Euler triple salco nicely saved, and to close off the program, a triple loop and some beautifully done spins and choreography, even though he had one short moment of trouble before the first spin where he didn't quite get the entry, the butterfly into the spin. But overall, a really nice skater, and I think we'll see many, many good performances of his in the future. And while we're waiting for the scores, the organizing team is preparing the victory ceremony for the men, which will come right after this competition. And then after the victory ceremony, we will be back for the pairs free skating. judges are keeping the tension levels quite high, making it exciting, but now we're finally getting the scores.
Hält 133.17
points, which brings his combined total up to 222.74, so he brings home the bronze medal, and Keegan Messing throws him off the throne.
Damit ist der Wettbewerb Herrenkühe beendet, und ich möchte Sie bitten, jetzt noch wenige Augenblicke bei uns zu bleiben für die Siegerehrung der Herren. This is the conclusion of the men's free skating.